morning, everybody. My name is Muhammad Junaid, and today I'll be presenting about Ramadan. The Muslims from all over the world do fasting during the month of Ramadan. Ramadan is the holy month. It is the month of blessings. It falls in the ninth month of the Islamic calendar. It is believed that the Holy Quran was set down for mankind in the month of Ramadan. It is the declaration of direction and the means of salvation. So how do Muslims fast? Ramadan is the month for all the Muslims to concentrate more on their faith. During the fast of Ramadan, there are strict restraints on their daily lives. The people are not allowed to eat or drink and refrain from bodily pleasures from dawn to dusk. We not only abstain from eating or drinking, but we also need to focus on only the good deeds. We must do good things during the month of Ramadan. The religion of Islam is just like a house. There are five pillars in Islam, and these pillars make our faith stronger. So what are the five pillars in Islam? Number one, the declaration of faith. Number two, establishing the five prayers a day. Number three, fasting in the month of Ramadan. Number four, charity. And number five, pilgrimage. Fasting in the month of Ramadan is the third pillar in Islam. So why do we need to fast? Ramadan is meant to purify our body and soul, make our faith stronger and closer to God. Fasting gives us spiritual strength and physical effects. There are a lot of benefits from fasting. Nowadays, a lot of medical researchers confirm that fasting can boost our immune system. Now, and in the 2016, the medical Nobel Prize winner from Japan discovered the physiological process called autophagy. By using the method of starvation, the damaged cells and the toxic cells in the human body can be restored. So how do Muslims in Malaysia celebrate? Malaysia is a multi-ethnic and a multi-religious country. Every year, Muslims celebrate the most glorious day called Hari Raya in Malaysia. It is celebrated after the month of Ramadan. We celebrate with full of enjoyments. On that day, we pray, we meet up with friends and relatives, and we do open houses. Then, we enjoy ourselves. There is no distinction between the rich and the poor, the educated and the illiterate. The people from all walks of life celebrate together. Even the people from other religions share the happiness. This is my presentation about fasting in the month of Ramadan. Before I conclude, I'd like to make a wish. May this Ramadan be successful for all of us and provide us with good health and resistance. Have a peaceful Ramadan. Ameen. Thank you.